And that was a submission, but didn't get nowhere. Oh, Booker T, Irish whip, out to the ropes. And he got back in again. Oh, no. Shooting star slam. Right. Player Pain going back up on the turnbuckle again. What's he gonna do? He's going for another 450 splash, and it got nowhere as Booker T moved. That's the second 450 splash that has not gone well. Another counter by Booker T. He's going up again. We're gone. But the pain needs slow motion. The pain, holy mackerel, the pain, holy mackerel. Booker T getting right up and countering it. What the hell? This is confusing. What the hell's going on? Oh, Booker T hurt his head. After a submission hold by Player Pain here. Player Pain going for a sleeper hold. Sleeper hold here. Booker T's drowsing out. Booker T's going out. Holy mac. He's going out. Oh my god. Referee raising his arm. He's down at once. Two more. And Player Pain still the FWZ Super Brawl champion. That's two. That's two. One more. This is his last time. He better get out. Oh, he's gone. Oh, he's gone. No, he's not. Booker T getting up. Booker T's got it. Booker T's got an extra strip in him. He's got an extra strip. Booker T getting back up. Booker T getting back up. Yeah, and he's getting play in the gut. And he's doing it again. And a side slam on his neck. What the fuck? Booker T don't get out like that. On a kick. And more kicks to the face by Booker T. Booker T, can you dig Booker T, damn it? Can you dig it, sucker? Oh, and Player Pain getting back up with a clothesline on Booker T. Player Pain going for the pin. One, two, three. Oh, and Player Pain, Booker T kicking out here. What the? Oh, and a backward slam, run the map by Player Pain. Player Pain, that's Super Brawl Championship champion. Booker T doing a counter. Give him some more punches again. Oh, and Player Pain. Just keep punching him out. Ah, smack to the head. Another arm drag to the floor. Oh, and a back knee. Booker T's out cold now. Booker T. Player Pain going for the 450, and he missed again. Booker T getting out of the way. His third attempt. Third time lucky. Hell no. He's out cold again. Booker T is out cold. What the hell, man? Oh, he's about to do a special move, but Booker T counted. Booker T counted. Another sidewalk slam. Booker T out cold. Kenny, he's going for his fourth attempt for the 450 splash. He does it. He connects it. Will he retain his title? One, two. Oh, and a kick out by Booker T. A kick out by Booker T. Holy mackerel. 450 splashes of Booker T has managed to get out of him. What the hell? And a counter by Booker T. An arm smash to the face. Oh, another counter by Player Pain. Oh, Simon Slam. He's out cold. Oh, another counter by Booker T. Get into another lockout. And another counter by Player Pain. Oh, and a full dog, and he smashed Booker T wide open. Booker T has smashed open. He has smashed open. There's an advantage. We go for another gory bomb in slow motion. Ball on his head. Holy mackerel. The pain. Can Player Pain retain his Super Brawl Championship? He go for the pin. One, two, three. Retain. Player Pain still. What? Confetti. Confetti. Get with the championship. Boy, man, I think the is never the champion. They didn't get confetti. What is that token? What the hell? And what goes for Betty. That's Troy Wilson. What the hell? Troy Wilson here. Getting up for the matchup. What the hell? Troy Wilson flooded with Pat Plane here, which is kind of weird. I like Big Bussy. You want like Big Bussy, man?
The jam code is over here, baby. I'm right here.
What the? Troy Wilson wanted Pat Plane to go back to her place? What? Pay a plane and Troy Wilson leaving the ring right now to go to Tori's place. We all know what she's up to. We all know what she's up to. The dirty bitch. What the hell? Pay a plane hesitating. He's hesitating now. You need to take the Jamco because the Jamco is better than that asshole Pay a plane. What the wild? What?
Well, folks, I'd remind you, FWZ first CPD, Techno Prisoner, live, whenever I can get up my ass to do it. Made a bandit by Snapper, AJ Styles, versus RVD, with Bacon, FWZ, World Heavyweight Champion. And here comes one of the men involved in that main event, Snap, getting ready to get ready for his tables match against Rump Van Dam. What the hell, can't play me, Troy Wilson. I'm angry about that, dammit. He should've took me. I'm a more messy man. Then pay a plane. I'm not gonna reveal myself, but anybody wanna call my number, you call 01508-578-570. You call that number, I'm there. So Snap here, gonna go against RVD in a tables match. After earlier tonight, Snap attacked RVD after some painful words, which RVD interfered in Snap's match for the World Heavyweight Championship on Monday Night Mayhem, our first ever show. First man of bed, I interrupted by RVD. Still don't know what did that, but it's just stupid. Here comes the man who got assaulted by Snap. After some painful work, RVD said to Snap, as he wanted to be the FWZ World Heavyweight Champion, as he wasn't involved in this. I don't think he ever was in company. He wants to be the FWZ World Heavyweight Champion. Whatever is gonna happen here in this tables match, this could be happening. This could be more than happening. RVD, former ECW and WWE champion, RVD doing his own radio show. In the background, RVD radio. I tuned to that. Leave a message on YouTube. So, here we go, RVD vs. Snap, and a tables match. Getting warmed up here. And off we go. A close line by Snap, but reversed, and RVD on a backwards neck breaker, not a neck, holy mackerel. And RVD kicking the crap out of Snap, after him assaulting. RVD wants some revenge. But really, Snap wanted revenge, so really, Snap's getting revenge. No, I know. RVD's getting revenge for Snap getting revenge, for him getting revenged on RVD getting revenge, if that makes sense. Whoa, I just freaked myself. But never mind. RVD and Snap, come up here. RVD just chillaxing here, as Snap is getting smacked in the groin. Getting back up. And RVD missing. Botch. Ow! And a reverse DDT. DDT swinging DDT right in the face. Get into another lock. And he knees him into the stomach. Arm slap. By RVD. RVD going up top. Oh, and an elbow drop connected on Snap. Holy mackerel. RVD getting out of the ring.